Hello, my name is Martin and this is 3D Printing Iceland. In this video I'm going to show you a landscape model I printed out and painted. So let's have a look after the intro. So this model I'm going to show you is from a glacier called Eiriksjökull. This is a small glacier in the western part of Iceland and is up in the highlands where it is basically just lava and rocks and the glacier. So it was quite difficult to find good colors for this paint job because of the landscape itself is with no vegetation, so to speak. But let's have a look at the time lapse of the print and the paint, and I will show you the model in detail after that. So this is the Eiriksjökull glacier, and it's like a dome shaped glacier on top of this big mountain, and it's a common hiking route to go from the west side here up to this mountain and up on the glacier, and it has a good viewing points in all directions from the top of this glacier, and part of it tumbles down this area here to the north and is breaking up, and this glacier has been reduced in size quite a lot in the last 10 to 15 years due to global warming, so it's getting smaller and smaller each year, and at some point it will disappear probably. But it's a beautiful glacier that you can see from far away from the area beneath. It's a beautiful area to travel to. Even most of the parts here is just rocks and lava, and there's very little vegetation. And I had trouble when I was painting this to give it some character, to add in some colors. And I added in some greens and browns to have some colors at least. But looking at aerial photography of this area, it's mostly just gray sand and then the glacier itself. The glacier itself is very beautiful. There's some quite steep mountains up to the glacier from the east side here, and then from the west side there's this plateau that was probably covered by ice at some point. But it's a very good model. I was printing with Octoprint on my Prusa MK3 printer. At the time the firmware was not fully functional with Octoprint, and I had some layer skips throughout the model at this point and at this point, but it's mostly visible in this part here. But that was the reason for this layer shifts, but I decided to paint the model nevertheless, and I hope you like the paint job and the model. So this was my video of this glacier called Eiriksjökull. It's a glacier in the western part of Iceland, and it's not very difficult to pronounce its name, Eiriksjökull. But you can practice. I'm always trying to get people to tell the names of my mountains and glaciers after my videos, but it's quite funny. It's very difficult to get the Icelandic names pronounced correctly for non-Icelandic people, but I enjoy sending those models out to people and having them trying to say the names of the places. But for this video, this will be it. I thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.